So fat. Okay. I gotta put on my shoes. But as you guys can tell from the title, I'm doing a weekend in my life, and we're running a little late right now. It is my cousin's birthday today. She's a year old. Her and Camden are 3 months apart. So me and my cousin were pregnant around the same time, and Marceline was born first because she got pregnant for me. I bought this hat from Forever 21. This top is from Target, and these shorts are also from Forever 21, and I'm wearing Converse with this outfit. My earrings are in my Beth hack, so I put those on in the car. But I need to hurry up and do a little bit of curls on Matthias' hair and fix her edges. But we gotta go. Me and Camden are going for the same vibe, but he's just wearing gray and black. And we're both wearing Converse. So I'll show you guys his outfit. And I did a little light bead on my face, like I said. My earrings are in my backpack. Then I'm gonna wear those regular gold hoops. Let me show you Camden's. Everybody else's outfit.
Brothers with this shit, keep talking money till they hit you with a lick. All your shit fake, but there's Gucci on my face.
But oh yeah, and the perfume that I'm wearing today is Ariana Grande. This one's, don't look at my nails, y'all. Please do. Don't look at my nails. But this is Ariana Grande Rem, I believe. Yes, this one's Rem. This one smells D. So I'm wearing Rem right now. Today, and today we are going to the aquarium. And it is aquarium day today. Probably wondering, why are you wearing a bucket hat? I don't know, I don't want to show my hair, and it doesn't look terrible with my outfit. But we're gonna show Camden's fit first. Don't mind the brown, that's makeup, okay? But we're gonna show Camden's fit first. So, as you can see here, don't be camera shy. You have to stand up so they can see your outfit. Okay, so as you can see here, he has on his Puma onesie, his Puma shorts, and then his champion slides. That is the outfit for the boy today. That's the boy's outfit today. Okay. I'm gonna show you my outfit. Sorry, why is he going in? Should I do it with the hat? It's the width of it, they're so fat. Okay. Okay, so this is my outfit. She's chill, she's cute, she's a moment, you know what I'm trying? So yeah, I really want to put you down. I'm hot.
I heard he shot. Beep blow.
Are you okay? You all right?
I'm hot.
Oh, baby.
What?
You can't ask him if he's okay, because then he's gonna cry. Yeah. Didn't show you guys her presents, but I got her a cute little unicorn, little rocky. Yes. There's nothing in here. I got her a cute little, like, rocking little chair thing, and in the outfit, I wish I should have gotten more. I feel like I should have gotten her some shoes and stuff, but I couldn't find anything at Target, and I should have just bought something at the van store or at the other shoe palace, but I didn't. I'll buy her some more stuff, but that's what I had got her. Then my mom got her some clothes and some shoes, and then Tanya got her Doc McStuffins little thing, since I think she still watches Doc McStuffins. So yeah, and then we're gonna meet up with them again today, and we're gonna go to the aquarium.
I'm like,
we are back home. It's like 7:35, I think. I'm gonna move real quick. I have to wash my hands, and you would not let me put them down when I was peeing. Come on. It's like 7:35. We just got back home a little while ago. He has a complete outfit change from what he had on. But I'm about to give him a bath and put him to bed. He had fun. It was super fun. He was more interested in everything than he was when he went, when we had went to the safari park. So that was good. I feel like because he can actually like touch the tanks and stuff like that and get really close and look at the fishes and everything like that. And he touched some stingrays. I wish I had someone recording when he was touching the stingrays. But he's touching the stingrays. And you guys see we ate at Yard House. Let me tell you something. He was doing good up until we went to Yard House, okay? Good. So, went to Yard House. I got a margarita, as y'all seen. It was a pomegranate margarita. It was good, you know? It was a good, nice margarita. Took a couple sips. And then he grabbed it. Literally knocked it over. It spilled all over me. All on my pants. You can't see it now because I'm dried up now. But he spilled it all over the floor, everything. And once it hit the table, he was like smacking it and trying to like lick it off his hands. Excuse me? Sorry? I don't understand. Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that? I went a little too dark, sorry. But like, why are you doing that? Literally smacking it. It was like trying to lick it. Went to go wipe myself up and my legs and stuff frosty. My underwear was literally wet because it went like straight. I have shorts on, so it just went straight into my underwear. So that was great. Then ordered another margarita and I drank that all. And then he ended up falling asleep a little while after we have gotten our food and stuff and we're eating, then he fell asleep. Now I'm about to get his bath ready so he can go to bed. But first, let's get this. Oh, and I bought him. I need to text my cousin because Camden, don't touch it. Because I forgot. I think she has the bag because I bought him a little turtle. He liked this turtle a lot. His face is already wet from being sucked on by Camden. So I got him a cute little turtle. And then Camden, stop it. I got him a turtle. I got myself a seahorse, a cute little seahorse keychain. And then I got him a shirt that says I like to chomp or something like that. It was something like he likes to chew on everything. It was something to do with like that and it had like a cute little shark on it. And I think my cousin has it because it was in a bag. So I have to text her and ask her if she has it or not. But I'm pretty sure she has it. So yeah, it was a fun little weekend. Marceline's birthday. Happy birthday, Marceline, girl. It's not even gonna be your birthday by the time I post this, but you know, had fun. I'm gonna switch this out because this is making me hot and my hair is ugly and I literally have to take this weave out in the back. So I'm putting the wig on, honey. Mm.